A PICC line is a thin, flexible tube that is inserted into a vein in the upper arm and guided into a large vein above the right side of the heart called the superior vena cava. It is used to give intravenous fluid, blood transfusion, chemotherapy, and other drugs. It is also used for taking blood samples. This video is very helpful for healthcare providers.